I'm not sure I remember exactly when I wanted to become an architect. I think there was a point as an early teenager when I felt something when I was in what I've now realised is architecture. When you feel something special, it's architecture, and when you don't, it's probably just building. I think people like to pigeonhole you in life, and I think my work people often describe as minimalism. I try, I suppose, to get to the essence of whatever it is. But I don't like a lot of stuff around because I think it clouds the view. So it's nice if you pare away stuff, then you can see structure, you can see light, and it's comfortable to me. British design is probably difficult to describe. I mean, I think there's a tradition of manufacturing. There's a tradition of putting things together well. There's an excellence of engineering, and we've tended, I suppose, in the past to borrow things and produce them to suit ourselves. I mean, what the great thing about England, I think, is that it welcomes all sorts of different nationalities to come and live here. And I think especially so in London is you get this incredible melting pot. I mean, my office, out of 20 people, there must be at least 12 different nationalities from all over the world. I think the most important thing that I probably learned from Shiro Kuramata is to do it myself. I never thought of myself as being a designer. And so I used to sort of pester him and hang around, and I think he got a bit fed up and said, why don't you go and do it yourself? You know, there's a school in London called the Architectural Association. You should go there, which is what I did. There's no doubt that the scale of the work changed dramatically after I got the commission to do Calvin Klein's store. And the endorsement that he gave the work was amazing. The single most influential commission has probably been the monks in the Czech Republic giving me a whole new monastery to build, because not many people get that. So it was kind of a project of a lifetime, really. And then now we're shifting to do the design museum. That's a public building, so it's fantastic for me to get a building, especially in London, which people will be able to go and visit and enjoy.